Mohamed Morsi died today while attending a session in his trial on espionage charges. During the session, he was granted permission to address the judge. After the session was adjourned, the former president blacked out and then died.
Morsi's cause of death was later given as a heart attack by state media.
穆西是埃及史上第一位没有军方背景的民选总统，仅仅369天的总统生涯，换来的是2000多天的牢狱之灾，直到生命的尽头。This
is where Egypt's first democratically elected president, Mohamed Morsi, spent the last 6 years of his life, the notorious Scorpion Prison. It has been described as a tomb for political prisoners in Egypt, and denounced by human rights groups for its inhumane conditions and torture tactics. Morsi had been placed in solitary confinement in prison, even after his health rapidly deteriorated. Morsi's family was given permission to visit him only 3 times during his 6-year detention. It was designed so those who go in don't come out again, unless dead. It was designed for political prisoners. A panel of British parliamentarians and international lawyers published a report on Morsi's detention last year and found that Mohamed Morsi was receiving inadequate medical care for his diabetes and liver disease, which could have contributed to his premature death. His detentions could meet the threshold of torture under Egyptian and international law, and President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi was primarily responsible for the crime of torture against Morsi. Morsi was buried on Tuesday in Cairo's Nasr City, and only his family was allowed to attend the burial.
Morsi was born in 1951. He spent his adult life first as an engineering professor, then as a member of parliament and a political prisoner.
Morsi was one of the few outspoken politicians who challenged the regime and was imprisoned several times as a result, most notably on January 28, 2011, when he was detained along with 24 other Muslim Brotherhood leaders for their participation in the January 25th revolution.
January 25th, 2011, a key moment in Egypt's modern history. An uprising that had people demanding democratic change. The protests that started in Tunisia would become known as the Arab Spring, and they'd sweep over Egypt, a country that had endured 3 decades of rule under one man, Hosni Mubarak.
Their demands were simple.
持续18天的抗议活动，逼迫穆巴拉克宣布下台，权力移交军方。也是这一场因为阿拉伯之春而起的革命，将穆西推上了埃及最高的权力巅峰。In
2012, Mohamed Morsi became Egypt's first democratically elected president. Morsi won 51% of the vote.
الأهل الكرام من قالوا لي نعم الأهل الكرام ومن قالوا لا كلهم أبناء مصر الأحبة
他承诺会当全民总统，但是他没有。穆西在国内推行宗教法，逐步排除军方势力。上任不到一年，民意的反扑排山倒海而来。
June 30th this year, millions of protesters flooded back into Tahrir Square, begging the army to come back and overthrow Morsi. The protesters accused the Muslim Brotherhood of trying to grab too much power, of stoking sectarian tensions and destroying Egypt's economy.
Morsi supporters took to the streets too, which emboldened him, and he refused to step down. Instead, he made an offer of national reconciliation, including forming a new government of technocrats.
Defense Minister General Abdel Fattah el-Sisi promptly made a speech giving Morsi 48 hours to listen to their demands, or else. On the night of July 2nd, 16 people, mostly Morsi supporters, were killed in bloody clashes at Cairo University.
穆西被捕，行踪成谜。他的支持者不愿散去，当时他们还不知道更坏的还在后头。We
selected a president. Our president must come back. This is it. We are not coming home. We are trying to save ourselves. Okay, or we will die.
مهما كلفنا من تطهير
مش ماشي تاني
مات ثانية
هموت
تراكله في صدره عمل ايه
من الطلع قاسم البط قاسم رجليه ليه مش عارف عمري يتلفني ليه بيتلفني على مني ليه طيب
We're inside the Amman Mosque. It's only about 500 yards from where one of the main crackdowns happened here on Wednesday. And as you can see, many of the bodies from that crackdown were brought here to this mosque.
ليه وفي الاخر يديني التحرير بنت حر يا اما ميت طبيعي كنت دفعت فلوس وعملتها في البيت
حسبي الله ونعم الوكيل حسبي الله ونعم الوكيل
清场终结了埃及的阿拉伯之春，穆西再现身以示阶下囚。
Prosecutors charged the toppled Muslim Brotherhood-backed leader with espionage, killing prison guards, and colluding with foreign powers in a prison escape.
To the end, Morsi was defiant, rejecting the court's authority and insisting he was the legitimate president of Egypt, elected by the people.
在这场斗争中，穆西失败了。2019年6月17日，他在庭讯中倒下，享受67岁，脱下军服的阿塞西，2014年当选总统并且控制国会。而当年在百万人抗争中下台的独裁者穆巴拉克，在2017年无罪获释。然而，一切不只是回到原点，甚至更糟。
Egypt calls bread aish, which literally translates to the word life, symbolizing their demands for better living conditions and improved economic opportunities. Unemployment in 2011 had reached record highs. The cost of living was soaring, and many Egyptians were struggling to make ends meet.
现在呢?
30% of Egyptians are now living below the poverty line, compared with 25% in 2010. President Sisi blames the instability on the 2011 revolution, while claiming that Egypt's economic recovery needs time. Since taking office, Sisi has only strengthened the military's control over the country. Many secular, leftist, and civil organizations have struggled to survive. Sisi has cracked down even harder on dissent than Mubarak, killing the revolutionary dream of unlocking Egypt's civil society.
埃及阿拉伯之春的重要推手，前 Google 中东及北非地区行销经理戈宁，当时因为匿名建立脸书，鼓励民众找回属于自己的国家，遭到秘密警察囚禁12天。他在2015年底亲口说出，他很后悔，说出想要解放社会，你需要的其实只是网络这段话。We
failed to build consensus, and the political struggle led to intense polarization. Social media only amplified that state by facilitating the spread of misinformation, rumors, echo chambers, and hate speech. The polarization reached its peak between the two main powers, the army supporters and the Islamists. People in the center, like me, started feeling helpless. Both groups wanted you to side with them. You were either with them or against them.
从穆巴拉克、穆西到阿塞西，埃及从独裁走向民主，终究是昙花一现。